speaking about the resources of Bulgaria. Those resources which will help us go through the year of great changes. I don't mean the resources which are obvious, the natural beauty and power, the mineral waters, the power of the earth, of the land. I mean the resources which are the qualities of this nation, of these people called Bulgarians, residing on this land. The residents of this land have special resources within themselves, who sometimes fail to see them. See, the beauty, the power of the earth is indicative of what is inside the inhabitants of this land. Qualities like tolerance, like warrior spirit, like persistence, and like inventiveness are called the Bulgarians naturally have them, and many times fail to see them, recognize them, and use them consciously. Isn't it time now to be conscious of these qualities and to try to use them in full awareness for the good of ourselves, of others, of our land?